does.
How's that for a room with a view? This is dulse that I collected off the beach. Dulse is a type of seaweed. When you go to a Chinese restaurant and you get crispy fried seaweed, this is what you're supposed to get. What you get in reality is deep fried cabbage. This is what you should be having. One very fat clove of garlic. What we're doing here is just sweating the seaweed off. Just imagine you are wilting spinach. So all I'm going to do is put the lid on and just leave it to sweat for a few minutes. You need to go easy on the salt because the seaweed's quite salty. Just a little sprinkle. here we've got a little wheat flour. Oat flour would be a good substitute. In the ideal world, I wouldn't be using a fork to do this, I'd be using a wooden spoon. But I'm in a camper van, so it's all about make, do and mend. It's interesting to note that whilst I'm making this dish, there's an Atlantic storm raging outside. Smells amazing, by the way. There's a distinct smell of the sea from the seaweed. The garlic obviously is in there, but the seaweed smells like, it smells amazing. Okay, there's my mixture. Bruce McGregor is on BBC Radio Scotland. He's presenting a Scottish folk show. Good on you, Bruce. I'm happy to be listening. Let's somehow make this into a patty. If I was at home or I was in the bakery, I would be using a rolling pin and a big bench. And I would pin this out. I am not in that situation. cow milk. Can't tell me that doesn't look good.